Welcome to Attorney Orlando Ezermando National High School, also known as Vanguard of Excellence. By virtue of Republic Act 4975, in June 17, 1967, the municipality of Maco was created. For 3 years its existence, there was no public school in the municipality. In September 1971, Maco Municipal High School, now Maco National High School, is located at Barangay Binuangan and established through the effort of the municipal officials and the municipal mayor late, Attorney Orlando Ezermando. In its first year, there were only 3 classrooms occupied by the first year and second year level with 5 teachers. In 1973, Miss Flavia Rimando was appointed principal of the school. She served for 7 years. During that time, 23 classrooms was added due to the increasing population. After the death of Miss Flavia Rimando, Miss Deborah G. Simeon took over as a principal from 1981 until her retirement in 2003. In 1988, all public high school, including Maco National High School, were nationalized. Also in this year, the school was continued to develop, and because of the classroom shortage, the administration, with the support of the PTA officials, the school continues to cater the youth of the coastal barangay of the town, including the adjacent barangays of Mabini and Tagum City. In school year 2016 to 2017, Attorney Orlando Ezermando National High School will offer senior high school program with the following track and corresponding strength: academic track, humanities and social sciences, science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, general academic strength, technical, vocational, and livelihood track, which include a combination of computer system servicing. Medical transcription, tailoring or dressmaking, cookery, bread and pastry production, food and beverage servicing, wellness massage, food processing, beauty care, electronics. Our school is our second home, wherein we spend most of our time. Above all, it gives us a platform to do better in life and also builds our personality. It is a pleasure to study in one of the most prestigious and esteemed schools, also commonly known as the Vanguards of Excellence. The Attorney Orlando Ezermando National High School, our school has a lot of assets which makes us feel fortunate to be a part of it. In Attorney Orlando Ezermando National High School, the students are molded to be disciplined and respectful, facilitates a variety of programs that enhances the talents and skills of the students. In this way, the students may not only enjoy, they will learn as well. Why should I enroll in AOSR? First, people should enroll in AOSR because in AOSR, we can find a kind and friendly teacher. So guys, what are you waiting for? Come and enroll here at Attorney Orlando Ezermando National High School and be one of the AOSRNHS.
Another history slowly unfolds as we come to an end for the school year 2019 to 2020. This momentous occasion signifies both an ending and a beginning. The conclusion of an educational journey full of warm memories from the teachers, classmates and friends from the past 6 years and the onset of a man's quest for a greater and happier future.
Today marks the achievement of your dreams, the harvesting season of the many years of sacrifices, all in the relentless pursuit of knowledge and skills. Department of Education, Region 11, Division of Davao de Oro, Attorney Orlando S. Rimando National High School welcomes you to the 3rd Senior High School Commencement Exercises with the theme, Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future. Ladies and gentlemen, the processional.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم فقال ربكم ادعوني استجب لكم آمين يا رب العالمين الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين اللهم اجمع شمل المسلمين والكريستيان والأمم في مدينة دباو وسلم دائما مجتمعنا هذا بالسلم والأمن والتقدم في بلدنا هذا آمين يا رب العالمين ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار وصلى الله على خير خلقه سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين آمين يا رب العالمين
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Our most gracious Heavenly Father, we come to you today to praise and worship you and give you thanks for all the things you continue to provide for ourselves and our families. Father, we humbly ask for forgiveness for all the times we have offended you. When we forget to acknowledge your presence in the image of our brothers and sisters, and for moments we fail to be good stewards of the blessings you have given us. Continue to guide and protect each one of us, Lord, that we may always walk in the light of your everlasting love and mercy. Grant us, Father, with your comfort in times of distress and with your strength in times of weakness. Bestow upon us your unending grace and healing, that may in turn become instruments of gentleness and compassion to others. We ask all this in the name of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, with a prayer and the intercession of our Blessed Mother. Amen.
Sa aming hugas na minian, yutang gibahan sa gawelyo makugiho mga tao ang milangko mga probinsya mga dakbayan nagkahiusa may gituuhan nga Dios Davao de Oro Davao Oriental del Norte Occidental del Sur Siyudad sa Davao Panabutagong sa Mal Island Matiudigos Davao Region Gipanalipdan mga bahan din kinaiyahan yutang tabunok daghan ng lindot nga kapanginabuhian garbo sa tanan ng Davao Region among yuta nga gipangga
Sa among gilikanan. Yutang pinangga nga naandan sa mga suba mug dagat, pabrikan mga basag, nakikambit ang imong mga anak. Nitibo o Kristiyano, duyog sa kinabuhin yano, pakitain o kalinaw, tinganima, tingulaw, mag-inunungay kita at mo
to our Dynamic School Principal 4 and District Coordinating Principal of Maco North District, Sir Noel B. Canales. Ma'am Jocelyn J. De La Cuesta, our Assistant School Principal 2. To our Head Teachers, Ma'am Corazon Cantutay and Ma'am Anisita Rapal. Mr. Alexander Villarosa, our PTA President. To all the faculty and staff of Attorney Orlando Esrimando National High School, especially to the senior high school faculty, honored guests, visitors, parents, and graduating class batch 2019-2020. A warm greetings to all of you. It is a great privilege to deliver and welcome you all to our first ever virtual graduation ceremony. I have mixed emotions right now. I don't know if it's still right to feel happy knowing that our world are now facing these kinds of challenges. And besides that, our past 6 years here at Attorney Orlando Esrimando National High School is going to end soon. I do think it's a bittersweet ending. Who could ever forget our ups and downs, from simple homeworks to research papers, the success, failures, and disappointments we have encountered along the way, the classes, events, performances, and the teachers who are worth remembering, the fun times, and all the battles that seemed so important to win. It has been an exciting, wisdom-filled experience for me. The person they called trash 15 years ago. For each of us to have made it today is a fulfillment in itself. And I would like to take this opportunity to acknowledge those who have been with us from the very beginning. We couldn't have done it without you. To our parents who were always by our side, supporting and guiding us all the way, thank you. To our teachers who are here with us today, thank you. Resourcefulness and dedication to inculcate their students is a hallmark of Attorney Orlando S. Raimondo as vanguard of excellence. These teachers do their absolute best to ensure the success of their students. And I know we all are excited to share the celebration with them. Through their efforts, sacrifices, and especially the grace of God, we made it. We, students, know very well our dreams as we continuously strive for it. In the time of our success, may we not forget to reminisce the times we spent together in this institution. We must now begin another journey in our life. As we obtain farewell, allow me to leave you a quote. Choose your battles wisely, and always remember that age is just a number. It will never be a hindrance in fulfilling your dreams in life. In this regard, we are here to celebrate the third commencement exercise of an outstanding class of 2020. Thank you and welcome to our virtual graduation.
Honored guests and visitors, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. To our school's division, Superintendent of Schools Division of Davao de Oro, Euphemia T. Gamudin, Cecil V., in behalf of Attorney Orlando S. Raimondo National High School, I am proud to present to you the candidates for graduation composed of 127 boys and 217 girls for a total of 344 who satisfactorily met the desired learning competencies and complied the minimum requirements for secondary education in the senior high school program as prescribed in the Enhanced Basic Education Curriculum of the Department of Education. Mum, the candidates for graduation are now ready for your confirmation.
By the power in me vested by the Department of Education as the school's division superintendent of the Division of Davao de Oro, and based on the certification of the school head of attorney Orlando S. Raimondo National High School, Mr. Noel D. Canales, I accept and confirm as graduates the 127 male, 217 female, a total of 344 candidates for graduation who have satisfactorily completed the requirements of the K-12 curriculum secondary level for the school year 2019-2020. Congratulations!
Awarding for Academic Excellence and Special Awards. Micah S. Quinila with High Honors. Congressman Ruel Peter S. Gonzaga, Academic Excellence Award. Mayor Alvera Veronica R. Raimondo, Academic Excellence Award. Vinicio Jr. S. Regalado with High Honors. Best in Work Immersion, LGU MAPO. Best in Research, Conduct Awardee. Melody M. Tinambakan, with High Honors. Outstanding Performance in Communication, Outstanding Performance in Social Sciences. Amira Fair B. Gabales with High Honors. Blessy Faith E. Maynucas with High Honors. Christian J. A. Capilitan with High Honors. Charlene M. Lano with High Honors. Mary Jane M. Ladd with High Honors. Hillary Yvonne B. Goles with High Honors. Katrina Kim Salundagit with High Honors and Outstanding Performance in Communication. Jeronimo Jr. E. Lambuson with High Honors, Outstanding Performance in TBL, Medical Transcription. Conduct Awardee, Medical Transcription NC2 Passer. Jan Marie M. Nazareno with High Honors, Mercury Drug Award, Excellence in Science, Outstanding Performance in Science, Outstanding Performance in Social Sciences. Charisse Elika P. Lucas with High Honors. Ian Gabriel G. Olikiano with High Honors, Best Innovation. Jocelyn Espinosa with High Honors, Conduct Awardee. Joyce Abigail A. Ohayas with High Honors. Jessamay M. Sulis with High Honors. Rhea Rose E. Yanib with High Honors, Conduct Awardee. John Dominic D. Cagata with High Honors, Conduct Awardee, Best in Work Immersion, LG Limaco. Steve Flynn S. Urin with High Honors. Diane Joy M. Ud with High Honors. Mark John Hilario